हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल कैटलिस्ट केमिस्ट्री क्लासेस। सो इवत्तिन वीडियो नानु केमिस्ट्री 2021 केसीईटी एग्जाम की आंसर्स रिलीज माड्ता इदिनि। सो इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल अपलोड द सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ द सेम पेपर। ओके, सो इवत्तिन क्वेश्चन पेपर न वर्षन बंदु A1। सो डिस्कस मारता रहा उनका क्वेश्चन पेपर ना वर्षन A1। ओके, इधर ली क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। इन क्राइसोबेरिल ए कंपाउंड कंटेनिंग बेरिलियम अल्यूमिनियम एंड ऑक्सीजन ऑक्साइड आयन फॉर्म्स क्यूबिक क्लोज पैक्ड स्ट्रक्चर। अल्यूमिनियम आयन ऑक्यूपाइज 1/4 द टेट्राहेड्रल वॉइड्स एंड बेरिलियम आयन ऑक्यूपाइज 1/4 द ऑक्टाहेड्रल वॉइड्स। द फार्मूला ऑफ द कंपाउंड इज। सो इधर ली ऑप्शन बी BeAl2O4। देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट रिगार्डिंग डिफेक्ट्स इन सॉलिड इज ऑप्शन सी ट्रैपिंग ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रॉन इन द लैटिस लीड्स टू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एफ सेंटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, ए मेटल क्रिस्टलाइजेस इन बीसीसी लैटिस विद द यूनिट सेल एज लेंथ of 300 picometer and density 6.15 gram per centimeter cube. The molar mass of the metal is. So option A, 50 gram per mole. Then question number 4, Henry's law constant for the solubility of N2 gas in water at 298 Kelvin is 1 × 10^5 atmosphere. The mole fraction of N2 in air is 0.8. The number of moles of N2 from air dissolved in 10 moles of water at 298 Kelvin and 5 atmosphere pressure is. So it's option A, 4 × 10^-4 mole. Question number 5, a pure compound contains a 2.4 gram of carbon, 1.2 × 10^23 atoms of hydrogen and 0.2 moles of oxygen atoms. Its empirical formula is option D, CHO. Choose the correct statement. So here among these options, the correct statement is option C, KH value increases on increasing the temperature of the solution. Question number 7, the KH value of argon, carbon dioxide, formaldehyde and methane are respectively 40.3, 1.67, 1.83 × 10^-5 and 0.413 at 298 Kelvin. The increasing order of solubility of a gas in liquid is option A. 8th one, the vapor pressure of pure liquids A and B are 450 and 700 mm of mercury at 350 Kelvin respectively. If the total vapor pressure of the mixture is 600 mm of mercury, the composition of the mixture in the solution is option A. Question number 9, consider the following electrodes. So P, which is equal to Zn2+, having the concentration 0.301 molar bar Zn. Q, Zn2+, having 0.1 molar concentration bar Zn. R, Zn2+, 0.01 molar concentration bar Zn. S, Zn2+, having the concentration 0.001 molar bar Zn. E naught value, which is given as -0.76 volt, then electrode potentials of the above electrodes in volts are in the order. It's option C. Question number 10, the number of angular and radial nodes in 3p orbital respectively are option B. It is 1, 1. Then question number 11, the resistance of 0.01 molar KCl solution at 298 Kelvin is 1500 ohms. If the conductivity of 0.01 molar KCl solution at 298 Kelvin is 0.146 × 10^-3 Simon per centimeter, cell constant of the conductivity cell in per centimeter is option A, 0.219. 12. H2 plus 2 AgCl gives rise to 2 Ag plus 2 HCl. E naught, that is 0.22 volt. The equilibrium constant at 25 degrees Celsius is option A, 2.8 × 10^7. For a reaction, A plus 2B gives rise to products. When concentration of B alone is increased, half life remains the same. If concentration of A alone is doubled, rate remains the same. Then the unit of rate constant for the reaction is option A, per second. 14. The third ionization enthalpy is highest in, which is option B, alkaline earth metals. 15. If the rate constant for a first order reaction is K, the time T required for the completion of 99% of the reaction is given by option A, T, which is equal to 4.606 divided by K. The rate of a gaseous reaction is given by the expression K, concentration of A, concentration of B to the power 2. If the volume of vessel is reduced to 1/2 of the initial volume, the reaction rate as compared to original rate is option C, that is 8 times. The IUPAC name of the given compound is option A, that is 4-ethyl-1-fluoro-2-nitrobenzene. 18. Higher order, that is greater than 3, reactions are rare due to option C, low probability of simultaneous collision of all reacting species. 19. Arrange benzene, n-hexane, and ethyne in decreasing order of their acidic behavior. It's option D, ethyne greater than benzene greater than n-hexane. 20. A colloidal solution is subjected to an electric field than colloidal particles more towards anode. The amount of electrolytes of BaCl2, AlCl3, and NaCl required to coagulate the given colloid is in the order, that is option A, NaCl greater than BaCl2 greater than AlCl3. Which of the following is an incorrect statement? So among the given option, option D, that is pi electrons are referred to as mobile electrons, is an incorrect statement. The setup potential is, which is nothing but the definition, it's option C, potential difference between fixed charge layer and the diffused layer having opposite charges. 23. Which of the following compound on heating gives N2O? That is option B, ammonium nitrate, NH4NO3. 24. Which of the following property is true for the given sequence NH3 greater than PH3 greater than ASH3 greater than SBH3 greater than VIH3? That is option B, thermal stability. 25. The correct order of boiling point in the following compound is, it's option B, H2O greater than HF greater than NH3. Then 26. XeF6 on partial hydrolysis gives a compound X, which has square pyramidal geometry. Then XeS, option C, XeOF4, xenon oxyfluoride. 27. A colorless neutral paramagnetic oxide of nitrogen P on oxidation gives reddish brown gas Q. Q on cooling gives colorless gas R. R on reaction with P gives blue solid S. Identify P, Q, R, S respectively. It's option C, NO, NO2, N2O4, N2O3. Then question number 28. Which of the following does not represent a property stated against it? So for question number 28, it's option C, Cr2 plus less than Mn2 plus less than Fe2 plus are paramagnetic behavior, that is increasing in paramagnetic behavior. 29. Which one of the following is correct for all elements from scandium to copper? So for question number 29, it's option D. The ions in +2 oxidation states are paramagnetic. 30. When the absolute temperature of ideal gas is doubled and pressure is halved, the volume of the gas, which is B, which will be 4 times the original volume. 31. Which of the following pairs has both the ions colored in aqueous solution? So for question number 31, it's option D, Mn2 plus and Ti3 plus. 32. For the crystal field splitting in octahedral complexes, so which is option B, the energy of the EG orbital will increase by 3/5 delta naught, and that of the T2G will decrease by 2 by 5 delta naught. 33. Peroxide effect is observed with the addition of HBr but not with the addition of HI to unsymmetrical alkene. That is because option B, HI bond is weaker than HBr bond, so that iodine free radical combines to form iodine molecule. 34. The IUPAC name of CONH3 5CO3Cl is, it's option A, pentamine carbonato cobalt 3 chloride. 35. Homoleptic complexes among the following are, so it's option E, both A and C are homoleptic complexes. Then 36. The correct order for wavelengths of light observed in the complex ions, that is option A, CoCl NH3 5 times to the power 2 plus greater than CoNH3 6 times to the power 3 plus greater than CoCl 6 to the power 3 minus. So in this reaction, the compound A, the major product formed in this given reaction, is option C. The bond enthalpies of A2, B2 and AB are in the ratio 2:1:2. If bond enthalpy of formation of AB is minus 100 kilojoules per mole, the bond enthalpy of B2 is, so it's option C, 200 kilojoules per mole. The order of reactivity of the compounds C6H5CH2Br, C6H5CH C6H5Br, C6H5CH CH3Br and C6H5CCH3C6H5Br in SN2 reaction is, it's option A. 40. The major product of the following reaction is CH2 double bond CH single bond CH2OH on treating with HBr in excess, which gives a product. The product obtained is option A, CH3CHBr, CH2Br. So we know that cumene on oxidation gives cumene hydroperoxide, which is on acid hydrolysis gives A plus B. So the product A gives white precipitate when treated with bromine water. The product B is treated with barium hydroxide to give the product C. The compound C is heated strongly to form product D. Then the product D is, it's option A, 4-methyl-penta-3-ene-2-one. For the reaction, A plus B gives rise to C plus D. Delta H value is minus Q kilojoules. The equilibrium constant cannot be disturbed by, it's option C, increasing of pressure. 43. An organic compound X on treatment with PCC in dichloromethane gives the compound Y. Compound Y reacts with I2 and alkali to form yellow precipitate of triiodomethane. The compound X is, it's option C, CH3CH2OH, ethanol. A compound A, C7H8O, is insoluble in NaHSO3 solution but dissolves in NaOH and gives a characteristic color with neutral FeCl3 solution. When treated with bromine water, compound A forms the compound B with the formula C7H5OBr3. Then A is, it's option B. In a set of reactions, identify D. CH3COOH on treating with SOCl2 gives A, which on treating with benzene in presence of anhydrous ClCl3 gives B, which on treating with HCN gives C, on treating with H2O gives D. So in the series of reaction, the final product D obtained is option D. 46. Ka values for acids H2SO3, HNO3, CH3COOH and HCN are respectively 1.3 × 10⁻², 4 × 10⁻⁴, 1.8 into 10 power minus 5 and 4 into 10 power minus 10. Which of the above acids produces stronger conjugate base in aqueous solution? That is option D, HCN. Then 47. A, on treating with HgSO4 bar H2SO4 in presence of water gives acetaldehyde. Then B, on PCC gives acetaldehyde. C, on treating with SNCl2 bar HCl followed by acid hydrolysis gives acetaldehyde. Then A, B and C respectively are, which is option C, ethyne, ethanol and ethane nitrile. 48. The reagent which can do the conversion CH3COOH gives rise to CH3CH2OH is, which is option A, lithium aluminium hydride in presence of ether. 49. CH3CHO on treating with CH3MgBr followed by acid hydrolysis gives A, which is on treating with concentrated H2SO4 gives B, which on treating with B2H6 followed by H2O in presence of base gives C. Here A and C are, option B, those are position isomers. 50. Which of the following is not true for oxidation? So it's option D, removal of electronegative element. Which is the most suitable reagent for the following conversion? CH3, CH double bond, CH, CH2, CO, CH3 gives rise to CH3, CH double bond, CH, CH2, COOH. That is option C, I2 and NaOH solution with the subsequent acidification. 52. C6H5CH2Cl and treating with the alcoholic NH3 ammonia, which gives A, which on treating with the two molecules of CH3Cl, which gives B. The product B is option A, NN dimethyl phenyl methanamine. 53. The method by which aniline cannot be prepared is, it's option D, potassium salt of thalamine treated with the chlorobenzene followed by the hydrolysis with aqueous NaOH solution. 54. Permanent hardness cannot be removed by option C, Clark's method. 55. A hydrocarbon A, C4H8, on reaction with HCl gives a compound B, which having the formula C4H9Cl, which on reaction with one mole of NH3 gives compound C, formula C4H10N, on reacting with NaNO2 and HCl followed by treatment with water, compound C yields an optically active compound D. The D is option B. 56. RNA and DNA are chiral molecules. Their chirality is due to the presence of, it's option A, D sugar component. 57. The property of alkaline earth metals that increases with their atomic number is option C, solubility of their hydroxide in water. 58. Primary structure in a nucleic acid chain contains bases as GATGC. The chain which complementary to this chain is option C, CTACG. Then 59. In the detection of second group acid radical, the salt containing chloride is treated with concentrated sulfuric acid. The colorless gas is liberated. The name of the gas is, which is HCl gas, hydrogen chloride gas. The last question, the number of 6-membered and 5-membered rings in Buckminster fullerenes respectively is 20 and 12, that is option A. So students, this video nimge help aagthide antandre, so please video na like maadi, then share maadi, hage nanna channel ge subscribe aagilla antandre, please do subscribe to my channel. So in the next video, I will upload the detailed solution of this KCET 2021 chemistry paper. Thanks for watching.